Hello, welcome to part 34 of MXGP2 Career Mode. This one is race 2 from Mantova. I won the first race. Hopefully I can win this one as well. Full 50 points. Another good start would have been good, obviously. Oh shit, there's chaos on the straight. Shit. Okay, so I got myself back up to a decent position after that dodgy first lap. Hopefully I can keep it. Helens is up for a battle. Oh shit. I let him backfire. Oh fuck. Sense of rail if I'm not smash into it. Brain's gone to shit in the second now. That's not the fastest way to take that corner. I Oh, what the fuck? I think I got him at the line. Oh, I got him at the line. I beat Covington to the line, that's quite good. Erdin's finished 4th after I took him out. Which, yeah. Pretend you didn't see that. Well, most of this race, pretend you didn't see. Yeah. Where does that put me overall? That's 41 points. I win the overall. Increase my lead as well. There's 109 points, is it? Maths isn't my strong point. Yeah, this will be the end of the video. If you enjoyed it and you'd like to see more, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again next time. Bye.